Everyone should recognize that substance addiction is always a severe issue. In some cases, and with certain substances, the user's long-term health, as well as their life, could be in jeopardy. With that said, a treatment center does not always require the client to go through a residential treatment program. Most treatment professionals prefer to prescribe the least intrusive option possible, using the client's addiction profile as a guideline. Keep watching as we discuss how an outpatient drug rehab center can offer the least invasive treatment option. Outpatient Rehab Center. Using our outpatient drug rehab center in Northern Illinois as a reference, we'll describe what treatment looks like in a typical outpatient drug rehab center. Remember, we usually reserve outpatient care for clients with a moderate addiction and the capacity to act responsibly. We might also offer said services if a residential or intensive outpatient option is too prohibitive. The outpatient treatment process is not very complicated. We and most of the other outpatient drug rehabs in Northern Illinois require the client to do three things: stay clean, abide by schedules and rules, and show continual progress towards recovery. If they can do that, both sides will be happy. Regular counseling sessions. Our outpatient drug rehab center in Northern Illinois only requires the client to attend a counseling session regularly. By our definition, a regular basis means 2 to 3 times a week for up to 2 hours a meeting. We might also request they attend several group sessions. That's not much to ask of someone in exchange for the opportunity to fight off their addiction as well as start living normally again. As a precaution, we also reserve the right to recommend an intensive outpatient program for clients who are struggling. The last thing anyone wants to see is the client going into relapse mode and disappearing from treatment. If they can't cut it at our outpatient drug abuse center, we have to take steps to deliver recovery. Long-term recovery benefits. As we said before, some clients need nothing more than addiction therapy services. With that said, we do have clients who need a higher level of intervention, but other options are too prohibitive. For them, we have to offer the outpatient option with a higher level of scrutiny. We play host to people living with the following circumstances: inability to cover the cost of residential treatment, time restrictions due to work or school, childcare responsibilities, family breadwinner, and reassignment from higher levels of treatment, region's top rehab. As a part of a highly populated treatment community, the folks at our outpatient drug rehab center are proud of our excellent reputation. We earn this reputation by giving each of our clients elite addiction treatment care. What sets us apart from so many other rehabs is our ability to offer everything from outpatient drug rehab options to custom aftercare programs. That includes everything in between. Here's more information about our facility. We offer intensive outpatient treatment programs. We focus treatment on young adults. Detox program referrals are provided. Dual diagnosis therapy options with addiction as the primary condition. And we support sober living homes as an aftercare option. If you've been suffering from an addiction, you know the risks that come with more substance abuse. The time to admit you have a problem and need help is now. When you reach out for help, you can count on Northern Illinois Recovery to be there. We'll offer you an outpatient drug rehab center option if it makes sense to help you through the recovery process. It starts with one call to our staff members at 855-786-1978. And if you found this video helpful, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe.